What's going on, people? Welcome. And my name is Dr. Poo Games. Today we are playing something called Pirate Simulator. Yeah. So I've already started the rank 2 and we're gonna be mining. Okay, so let's quickly talk to this. Jerick. Yeah, I think it is Jerick. Let's summon my ship. But you promise you'll pay me this time, yeah? Okay, okay. Even though we have that. Okay, so where are we heading to? So, we're in Limbo Isle. Okay, let's head to this crescent. The music makes me relax too. So that comes. So the goal here is to mine. We can mine small rocks or the trees, and they are cargoes which we load up, we save, and we buy new tools. Or anything else. Okay, we start with the small ones. And there's, oh, here we go. There's a small one over here. Mind that. Do you even? Why are you using a pickaxe on a tree? That's so different. Oh, you can't mind this. Oh, I can't mind this. Let's go and load up our ship. Here we go, we have two. Oh, come on. Let's go. Oh, we're rank 3. I like that. And go back to our land, which is Limbo Land. We're going to be exploring in a little bit. So guys, we have made it through this Skull Island. I can't enter because it tells me I need 35 Robux. My goodness. So we have mined rank 3. And these islands are pretty much... I saw a big ship, this one. I think it's from a really, really rich pirate. And we're going back to Limbo Island. Okay, someone's in my island. But that's not... I mean, just look at the... What's that? I think that's the ship that I saw. Yeah, it is. Okay. We are still in a small ship. It's a small cargo ship with a maximum of 10 cargoes, and we're going to upgrade that because we're going to work hard. And let's stop. And Jerick, hello. Yeah, unload my cargo. So we got 71. I think that's it for this video, guys. If you like the video, hit the like button down below. Let's see if we can get to 1 like on this video. Goodbye.